The word hysteria comes from the Greek for womb. But the idea that the womb could cause complaints all over the body was first recorded in the ancient Egyptian text, the Kahun Papyrus, where fumigation of the womb was recommended to cure a woman's toothache. In ancient Greece, this idea became the theory of the wandering womb, which could cause all manner of complaints that we know well, such as excessive reading, wild behavior, and lewd thoughts.